Every December we always remember, celebrate the fella in the suit. We see the promos for reindeer and his glow nose. Believe me, I think Rudolph's nose is cute. Now I'm a fan of Frosty, I go gaga for the Grinch. But beneath the hype are they the type you turn to in a pinch? There's someone more deserving of applause. How about a ham for Mrs. Claus?
I'm not complaining, I'm sure it's very draining, pulling off a Christmas Eve world tour. My point in this is it's his marvelous missus who gets it done on the 364. Who's really checking all those lists and filling all them shelves? She's a master multitasker who works faster than the elves, who keeps the North Pole hot till winter thaws.
She reads every Christmas letter, fills out a Christmas sweater, better than old Santa any day.
She runs the operation with no appreciation,